In today's episode, I speak with Tonya Dee about a near-death experience that happened to her at the age of 7 and how it shaped her life and the work she does. We talk about energy, light, beings, other dimensions, chromatherapy, shamanism, and loving the being that you are.